Hi, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Syahmi Ibrahim. Now I'm 23 years old and I'm originally from Kluang, Johor. And now I'm pursuing my higher education level in University Technology Malaysia, Skudai Johor, in Bachelor of Quantity Surveyor. And during my university life, 4 years in University Technology Malaysia, Skudai Johor, I have joined many programs and campaigns mostly related to my study field, such as Deco Rangers, Insan Johor Rangers, Community Learning Service Development Program at Bukit Puchong, Selangor, and also International Workshop on Innovation in Construction Management and Economy, in short form is WICME, in 2017 and 2019. And also, I actively involve myself as a treasurer in my department club, which is QSB in the club. So, even though I'm a fresh grad as a quantity surveyor student, I have gone through my internship 6 months in quantity surveyor firm. So, I have experienced and learned a lot as a trainee, job and work related to my study field, such as taking off in and measurement work, preparing BQ of quantity, prepare contract document, and also another work that related to quantity surveyor work. I'm also exposed and capable of using Microsoft Word, Microsoft Excel, Microsoft PowerPoint, other software such as Revit, CosAg, Glodon, and even Adobe Photoshop. And lastly, for this resume video, I am looking for a good opportunity to work with the organization that can help me to improvise my skill and also a place that can I learn and gain more experience related to my field, which is construction industry.